ANCA Tool of the Year 2022 goes to SJ Tools from Michigan. Congratulations. And the winner of the Virtual Tool of the Year is JG Group.
Vivir la experiencia de entrar a un concurso de nivel mundial es una motivación para nosotros, ya que con esto nos demostramos el gran trabajo en equipo con el que contamos.
It's like going against the best of the best. So when you make it this far, it just feels good.
Finally, I want to say we started production on the 7-month cycle. And we are proud that the tool that produced is a finalist. Thank you so much.
Inspiracją dla naszego narzędzia stał się smok. W ludowych wierzeniach chińskich smoki są silnie związane z wodą. Stąd w naszym narzędziu nie mogło zabraknąć centralnego kanału chłodzącego.
Konkurs ANCA Tool of the Year stanowi inspirację dla firm narzędziowych na całym świecie. Współzawodnictwo wnosi powiew świeżości do codziennej pracy, pozwala kreatywność i pozwala przerwać bariery.
ANCA Tool of the Year is an enterprise that we fell in love from the very first moment.
ANCA 年度刀具大赛为众多刀具从业者提供了一个交流展示的平台。 激发了大家的创新思维，为刀具行业注入了创新创造的基因。2年連続のファイナリストの選出、私どもも思いもしませんでした。ただただ嬉しい限りです。We
thought to contribute something to our nation by designing iconic sculpture like Taj Mahal, and we're successful to doing it by using ANCA software.
The challenge of complex tooling and teamwork that it takes to make it happen is what drives us every day.
We are very proud that we reached the final as the first company from Germany.
It's a good opportunity to see and feel very unique tools and design.
Welcome and a special thank you to all the people who spent the time to submit fantastic submissions. Thank you.
I'd like to give a big shout out to Alfred Lyon. Alfred was one of the first judges of our Tool of the Year. Seeing the tools in this year's competition, both the in-person and the virtual tools, really is incredible. It is truly mind-blowing. So I thank you for having me as part of this.
It was an honor to do this. I mean, definitely being being a representative for Zoller to measure the tools for ANCA's Tool of the Year. What we're looking for is the accuracy of the tool measurements. We were given a profile from the manufacturer, and then we were checking them to the same tolerances, same style, same measurements, same everything, all on the Pilot 4 software.
Let's start with the most innovative tool. Second runner-up is Jami Golden Egert, a special alloy company. The first runner-up, Macro Centrum Technique. And the winner of the Virtual Tool of the Year is JG Group, and fantastic, a Mockingbird presentation. Now on to Made on ANCA. We'll start with the third runner-up. The winner is JG Group. Big round of applause. Second place runner-up, TDM. And congratulations, TDM. So first runner-up, Arch Cutting Tool. The 2022 Tool of the Year, and that goes to SJ Tools from Michigan. Congratulations.
Thank you, ANCA, for the opportunity to participate in this. And I invited some more companies, Mexican companies, for enter ANCA Tool of the Year because it's more competence. Is more strong for makeup. Best tool. Thank you. Thank you.